So would you be with me if I'd slept with over 50 men? I'm a high value woman, right?
How can you be high value if 50 men have slept?